halftime, which will be run by the Memphis women's soccer team. All kids should meet below the press box with 15 minutes remaining on the game. During the first half,